And united in that spirit, let us proclaim the mystery of our faith.